Hey guys, it's me, Kat. Ripley's here too. IMATS Haul.
Yay!
I just got back from IMATS in LA, and I told myself I'm just going to like buy a couple makeup brushes. That's not what happened. So this video is going to show you what I bought and then talk about my low buy. And then because I reached 1500 subscribers, I'm going to do a giveaway for you guys because I have makeup that I bought and I didn't use, and I think you guys enjoy it. Plus, I love you guys. So let's go ahead and begin. Oh, before I show you what I got at IMATS, I want to show you what I got at Pat McGrath Labs. Yeah, I did buy it. I bought the $38 lip balm because I'm obsessed and I can't stop myself when it is about Pat McGrath. So it's like the white one, the lip balm. I haven't tried it yet, so I'll try it later. I'll let you know more about that later. And you'll hear more about Pat McGrath because, you know, I'm doing a low buy, so stay tuned. So sorry about the shadows. I have a couple umbrella lights. I thought my umbrella lights, buying umbrella lights, they were like relatively inexpensive, but they're kind of harsh. And it's too much shadow. So I don't know what to do. I bought it, we'll figure it out. We'll figure out what to use. So let's go ahead and begin. First thing I bought, I went to the Smith vendor and I bought some makeup brushes. The only reason why I was like interested in Smith is because my friend Vanessa from Hot Mess Ness MUA, she's like, go check out the Smith brushes and let me know your thoughts. So I bought these three. And the reason why is because I bought these two is because this was like Allure's Best in Beauty. So I was like, oh, okay. And I wanted to try out some new blending brushes. So this is the Smith 230. Hopefully that's not too glary. Maybe I'll put some pictures on the corner. I don't know. Like I have new editing software, but we'll figure it out. So it's the Smith 230. I think this is goat hair. And then I got this Smith 202, which is an eyeliner brush. And then I have the Smith 253, which is like a packing brush, but it comes into like a point. So I thought that was cool. It's like nothing else I've had. It's not like a point, but it's definitely like, you know. So I got those three brushes from Smith. Then I got three Sigma brushes right here. The first one is the 4D HD Kabuki. And this is like the weird one. I was watching my friend here on YouTube, Ashley. I'll link her channel below. She was talking about this like weird corner brush Kabuki, and it's just, I was like, it's nothing like I have. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna get it. So I'm gonna try that out. Super excited. And this was like 20% off, which I thought was pretty good, you know, for the show. But then it was like, I got an email from Sigma, like, whole site 20% off. I was like, bitch. Anyways, then I got the Sigma E45, the small tapered blending. So it's a small little blending brush. I thought it was super soft and super cute. So I have one Sigma brush right now, and it's a face brush, and I wanted to try more from them. So got that. And then I got another Sigma E35 tapered blending brush right there. Isn't that cute? So I'm excited to try that. Those are my Sigma brushes. And then I went to House of Lashes. And this is all of the pretty things. Isn't that cute? I got that bag for shopping. I bought a three pack And this one is, what is this one? The Wispy Mini. Got three of those. I got the House of Lashes Lash Glue. Ashley, the one who also talked about the Sigma brush, she recommended this, so I wanted to try. I've never tried House of Lashes Glue. And then I got the 3-pack of Au Naturel. So, I don't really wear lashes. I don't know why I bought this. I was kind of obsessed. Then the Ardell was having like a six for like $25. So I bought some of these three individual. I've never done these before. I wanted to try them out. And I got these ones. So these are the 32 individual trio, 3-in-1. And then these are the 32 double up trio lash in one. So I got those. I also got the Baby Demis and the Wispy Black, the Wispies. And then I also got a couple of the Faux Mink, which I'm gonna throw one in a giveaway, in the giveaway, so stay tuned for that. They gave me a free gift. What is this? The Forever Kissable Lip Stain. So that's gonna go in the giveaway. I'm not interested in that. And then I got this lash glue duo, which I'm also gonna put in the giveaway too. So I was supposed to go to the IMATS with my sister, but unfortunately she couldn't make it last minute. So so I got her a couple things. So she'll be watching it with you guys, so she'll be just as surprised. She when I got there, they were passing out these studded kiss Kat Von D bags. So in California, they don't give you bags at the grocery store. So this is good, right? Oh my God, I just realized there's like a lip gloss in here, and this is Lovecraft. So I guess my sister's getting that. Is it the same than all of them? Yeah, so if this is a liquid lipstick, I guess I'll just throw this in the giveaway as well, because I won't use that. So that'll go in there too. But I'm keeping one bag for me, and the other bag is for my sister. And then look how cute, there was like one vendor that had like clothing attire. So I got myself one. It's called Crimes of Beauty. And it's just like a flash dance sweatshirt. It says Glam AF. How cute is that? It has like a little pocket in the front. So I got one for my sister, because she's my big sister and she taught me everything. So if you think I'm glam, she's even more glam. So that's for her. Sorry you couldn't make it this year, Jen. Next year, I got you something. So I'm excited about that. Oh, this that place that I bought it was Crimes of Beauty. I'll link their website in the description below if you guys want to check them out. They had some really cute stuff. The only place I thought I was going to buy from at the show was the Hakuhodu. And as you can see, I bought more than what I said I was going to. So I got four brushes. So the first one is, I don't know, it doesn't say, but I remember this was supposed to be like squirrel and goat hair. It's a blending brush. Okay, this one says J553. This one's a squirrel, not squirrel, goat hair brush. It's a blending brush. This one doesn't have a number on here. And then I got, this is so cute. It's like a little, I thought it was like, it's for the underneath the eye, and it's super small. And it's the J522H, and this, I believe this is horsehair. So I'm super excited about that. And then this is the one, I was like, oh my God, this feels amazing. So this is the J6403. It's the powder brush. Let me see, this one was expensive. Look at that. Look how beautiful that is. That's so pretty. I don't even want to tell you how much it was, but it's a lot. If you guys want to go ahead and guess how much it was, leave it in the comments. If you guess right, I'll tell you. Okay, then the last couple things, is that it? Yeah. The last couple things is from, is it Ricky's? It's like the, you know, the Ricky Skinny. This is the picture, the mirror with the lights, which I think I'm gonna like better than my Simple Human. And if I do, I think I'm gonna sell my Simple Human. So stay tuned for that. I think I might just give you guys my eBay address, because I'm gonna start selling stuff on eBay. I thought I would do Poshmark, but it seems like a lot of work. So I'm not doing Poshmark. And then also from Ricky, I got the Glamcore, which is like a light thing. Maybe I'll find like a picture and stick it in here, because it's gonna be too much for me to find take this apart. So I got this. So this is my YouTube investment, which I shouldn't even do, because I haven't even made a check yet. But that's okay. We're here for fun, and I enjoy you guys' company. So as far as my giveaway is concerned, 1,500 subscribers. Thank you so much. I appreciate each and every one of you. So I'll leave the link to the Gleam so you can enter. And there'll be more ways to enter. So if you want to have more chances to win, you can enter more than once. And I think I'll leave this open for a month. Is that too much? But see the description below for more information, so you will know for sure. So I'm gonna put it in this like really beautiful, is this like violet? Is it violet? Magenta. Oh my God, can you hear that? Ripley's like playing in one of the bags. Bags here. I am going to put, other than like this, eyelashes. I also have these other eyelashes. These ones didn't work for me. I bought a couple pairs and these ones didn't work for me. So I'm adding that to that. You're going to have the glue, and you're going to have this Ardell thing and this Kat Von D thing. I'm adding an eyelash curler, a powder puff, a fan. So when you spray your setting spray, you can just fan it all right here instead of going like that. An eyelash case holder, some warm vanilla sugar from the Bath & Body Works lotion. I also have this authentic Louis Vuitton. It's a candle. So you guys can be bougie and light your Louis Vuitton candle. And I'm gonna add this Moon Mousse. This is if you crack or shatter any of your shadows, you can repress it with this. And then I am going to add, here's the big prize, the Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette. This is the original one here. So I hope you guys are excited about this giveaway. I hope you all enter. Good luck to everyone. I'm excited to do this for you. Thank you so much for all your love and support. I really appreciate it. I hope you love my haul. Oh, I forgot. Since I spent so much money on IMATS, I should talk to you about my low buy. So I spent way more than I should have. I said I had a budget and I went over that. And so my low buy is this. If Pat McGrath comes out with anything, I am going to buy it. And I'm gonna have to buy mascara, because the one I have sucks and I only have one. And I'm not gonna buy any makeup unless I run out of it. So if I run out of my eyebrow from Anastasia Beverly Hills, I will buy that. But other than that, like, there's no need for me to buy anything until 21 Days of Beauty or the VIB. So I'm not buying anything. I'm letting you guys know that. So with the exception of anything Pat McGrath, I'm giving myself an out because I can't control myself when it comes to her. And I am not buying any makeup. I have everything. The only time I'm going to buy anything is if I run out of something, which I have plenty of everything except for the eyebrow pencil and mascara, because the one I have, I don't like, I'm a throwaway. So anyways, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments what your thoughts of my no buy or my low buy. And if you are doing a low buy or no buy, what are your parameters around that? Because I'd love to hear from you. And until next time, take care.